American Idol. Congrats on this. Again, it's the 14th season now, and it's just getting better. The talent's getting better. The judges are top-notch.
They're phenomenal.
Jennifer Lopez, Harry Connick Jr., Keith Urban, they're fantastic.
They're so good. They're so charming, and it's contagious, and more people are watching each week, so we're super psyched about that.
It's crazy. It's growing and getting bigger and bigger. But what was I going to say? Last night, I watched.
Oh, yes.
And Jennifer saw this guy auditioning, and she said, "You look like me."
Yes.
She said, they
were reminded of you by this guy who kind of resembled you, actually.
And Harry said as well, but we have a clip of that guy, too.
Do you ever get that you look like Jimmy Fallon? Yeah.
Like, dude, it's freaking me out.
But I am kind of silly like Jimmy Fallon.
Maybe, yes.
It's me.
It's really smiles like him, too.
I think it's pretty close.
First of all,
with the facial hair and the
I didn't go, hey. I've never done that in my life.
That was
his impression of me.
It was pretty close.
Hey, this is the second time I've done it in my life.
He said he was a big fan, watches every show. Hey.
Yeah, he does not. I've never done that. All right, let's see. Let's see if this works. Maybe.
Are you going to become Adam?
Yeah. What's his name?
I think his name's Adam, right?
Adam, yeah.
What is it? Adam, good. The whole crew knows. Yeah. I host the show, you guys know. It's perfect. It's getting really good.
It is?
You know this is going to be close.
I look like Dave Grohl.
Foo Fighters, ladies and gentlemen. The Foo Fighters
are here. Like Dave Grohl. I should do a Foo Fighters impression.
Bro, it's pretty damn close.
Really? Not bad?
Now do you.
Hey!